And where in God's name have you been?
Got you now, you little shit!
Just a little misunderstanding. Nothing to...
Your master's harboring a common criminal. In broad daylight, he broke into my home and stole my watch.
Did he indeed? Well, I'm sure the Marshalsea would be more than willing to sort this out.
Sort what out, Olivier?
A most serious accusation against your ward, sir.
He robbed me.
Of what, precisely? Wait for me in my library.
Don't give me that look. Victor cheats when he plays Pharaoh. Everyone knows it.
Arno? Who are you talking to?
No one, monsieur.
You'll be happy to learn I persuaded Olivier to leave off calling the Marshalsea. Again.
Je vous remercie, monsieur.
What is this? The sixth time? The seventh? Perhaps a new hobby might be better for your health.
Well, I find playing cards affords many opportunities for fresh air and exercise.
We'll talk about this later. I have business in town and must collect Elise before I can attend to it.
Elise is here?
Only for the night. She returns to Paris first thing tomorrow.
She'll need an escort. Won't she with you so preoccupied?
One of you running amok is quite enough. Remain here and see if Olivier has any chores for you.
Sure he does.
What was that?
Give my regards to Elise.
Yet?
Oh, you would love that, wouldn't you?
It'd break my heart.
Olivier, if I weren't here, who'd do all your work for you?
The horses need brushing, boy. Get to it.
Certainement, monsieur.
Sire de la Serre, wait! Nom de Dieu. Nom de Dieu, nom de Dieu.
Some trouble, mon ami.
A letter for Sire de la Serre. It's very important.
Oh, calm yourself, Perrault. That letter won't reach Monsieur de la Serre any faster if you drop dead of exhaustion. Give it here. I'll catch him.
He must receive it today. It's very...
Very important. Yes, I heard you the first time. I'll see that he gets it.
Monsieur de la Serre! Stop!
Bad luck, lad. You'll have to go
make
around.
Make way, make way!
All over.
What was that?
Damn it, slow down!
Apparently, walnut is a popular finish this season.
Who is driving this coach, Pelops? Arrêtez! De la Serre.
His excuse, on carriage. What I need is a bird's eye view.
Thank you. There you are.
Back at the line.
Il faut l'envoyer à Bicêtre.
Notre mère entendait ça. Elle est si fière de son cadet.
Ta question, on a déjà évoqué ce point de vue.
Mais je n'ai pas dit mon dernier mot.
fallait prêter l'oreille. Soit, restons-en là. Abandonnez. Bien, il fallait le dire plus tôt. Changeons-nous. Nos domestiques nous ont abandonnés les uns après les autres. Cette plume avait détaillé la hache.
La rue d'être tombée en désuétude, je n'ai pas balancé à rétablir un usage dont le royaume est et qui peut ouvrir à la nation une nouvelle source de bonheur.
Where the devil are they?
La dette de s'est encore accrue. Une guerre dispendieuse, mais honorable, en a été la cause. Nécessaire et a rendu plus sensible l'inégale répartition. Une attitude, un désir exagéré d'innovation se sont emparés des esprits et finiraient par... fixer par une réunion d'avis sages et modérés. C'est dans cette confiance... Et je vois, avec sensibilité, qu'elle a déjà été justifiée par les dispositions que les deux premiers ordres ont montré à renoncer à leurs privilèges pécuniaires. L'espérance.
Not these two again. Must have tailed me from the estate.
De la droiture de mes intentions, de mon amour. J'ai ordonné au directeur général des finances de vous en exposer l'état.
Oh man, what am I supposed to do?
C'était écoulé depuis les dernières tenues des états généraux. Une fois de la convocation.
Now I went all back here and nothing happened.
So, who or what will take its place? Another king? A council of capable men?
That is the question, isn't it?
A truce, then.
What the devil was that about?
Now, we can resolve this without recourse to violence, can't we?
Get him, Yuko!
I suppose not.
Get him, Yuko!
Easy, big fella.
Let's see what you've got, boy. Hand over the watch. Let's see you run away.
Not your day, is it, Victor? To your health, gentlemen.
You, boy!
So, what are you doing there?
Running.
He's getting away!
No getting back in there now. Catch them back at home, I suppose.
I don't know what's up, man. Hold up to sprint automatically. Free run. I know about that. All right, y'all. Peace out, y'all.